Hello, and welcome back to another Garrett Streams Stardew Valley. Last time, got back to the house quite late, almost didn't make it, or maybe I'm being a little bit too dramatic about it. But, that was a weird flash to a desktop. What the hell was that all about? Come on, Stardew, don't act up on me like Lands of Lore. You can do better than that, buddy. I believe in you, or at least I have faith that you can, you know, treat me well. So, either I need to try to figure out maybe an NVIDIA driver broke it or something. What's going on, Xerxes? What are you barking about? What's going on up here? Calm down, dog. Okay, let's drop off some of the shite that we have, well, procured while we're in the dungeon. Oh, yam. Ooh. Door scroll, drop that off for, who the hell wants that? Or maybe that one isn't going to be going to... Christ, a dude who runs the library. I can't remember his name. What are these in with the rest of copper bars? Bug meat. Hold on to the geodes. Sap goes in here. Cherry bombs. Amethyst. Ooh, good amount of copper ore. I'm going to have to make sure I smelt the hell out of that. Now I just have to remember where I'm putting everything. Sure. Refined quartz doesn't go in there. Stone doesn't go in there. But I think fiber goes in there because I got a ton of fiber. It's good for your digestive system. No, I think the crustaceans end up going in the other chest. No, I guess not. Where the hell did I get the crabs from? Many a young man has asked that question in his life and may never find the answer. Okay. Did I drop off the copper? I need that copper. Because I need to smelt. God damn you. Refill the watering can, and did I get back that bloody late that my energy is that blown out? Jesus, I'm barely at 50%. God sakes. There he goes, Xerxes. Got some water. Right, calm the fuck down. That seems to smelt a lot faster than, I recall. Damn it. Have to get right on that. So, what do I want to enforce next? Or reinforce? Not my scythe. Oh, the hoe. Yes. I'm gonna spend $2,000 reinforcing my hoe? I guess so. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna wander down, check out the wizard. The wizard. Like Rincewind. Since it's a nice day outside, and it's going to be nice tomorrow as well, might as well grab my scythe, dick around like a pro. Scythe is not in there. Scythe is still not in there. There we are. And there's a bunch of, plants laying about that look completely unfamiliar to me. So, actually, I'm wondering, if I hit that... No, it still gives me that, so... What is the purpose of the scythe compared to the sword? I guess the range and the swing? That must be the advantage. Okay, cool. I still can't bust you, right? No! I need iron. I need my iron! But I got rid of all the big-ass stumps in my yard, so I'm pretty happy about that. Ooh, frog. Nope. Mystic frog. I did not have a chance to catch a mystic frog. No matter how hard I try, he will always escape and evade me. Damn. That's terrifying. It's like Scorpius in the back of your brain. Yep, you're going to get a lot of Farscape references. That's what's going to happen now. Because I've been watching the hell out of that show, and it's actually really, really good. I like it a lot. Oh. thought I took care of all of you. Where... Wait, my axe isn't strong enough to break these. Oh, yeah. My axe is strong enough to take care of the stumps, not the fallen logs that are strewn about here or there. Okay, fine, fine. That still will not stop me from going to see the wizard. Actually, can I craft armor out of the fiber that I've been picking up from some of these, you know, more potent plants? Damn you, you overgrown monstro- Wait, what the hell? Oh, it's just pine cone. I'm trying to grow another pine tree. Oh, I feel like a little bit of a monster for stopping that, but fuck it. Let's see what you can tell me about this dwarf scroll. Also, I think I should keep my eyes out for the... Somebody's missing purple pants. I cannot recall who. I think it was the mayor. The mayor was out gallivanting about, and he's like, I seem to have misplaced my pants while I was rutting some young woman of the local town. It's like, mayor, I don't need to know about that. I've been rutting for longer than you've been around, young man. Don't question or judge me. Jesus. I think that would be about the most natural reaction when an 80-year-old man starts talking about sex life with you. It's like, no, please, no, don't, I don't, no. Oh, God. All right, wizard, what can you tell me about this goddamn dwarf scroll? Why is my inventory mostly full? And I don't know what I'm talking about because I dropped it off in a chest. Since I'm here, I might as well be saying hello. You're standing above a potent magic field. Oh, right then. It was nice seeing you too, wizard boy. Drop an axe in the back of your head. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was gonna walk around behind him and pretend to swing the axe into the back of his head and be like, I've saved the town from this horrible mystic tyrant. Everybody praise and love me. Love me. So is there nothing I can do about this pathway here? Will it give me no information of unlocking it, opening it, fixing it, repairing anything? None of that? You know, what led me to find Elliot's little place? No, can't do anything about that. Well, while I'm out here, I might as well grab some summer plants that grow wild around this area and hopefully find the mayor's pants while I'm picking up summer plants. Not intended to rhyme, but that just is my only crime. Fuck. Hey, what the hell are you? You're something different. No, just regular wood. Looked like a cherry tree. Oh, I didn't know I could shake trees. Huh. Shaking tree syndrome, hey? It's not good for the developing brain of the tree. You look like you are full of sap. You look like you're a sappy son of a bitch, Mr. Tree. And because of that problem that you've... Oh, well, there goes 90% of the tree. Okay, then. Note to self, don't do that. But I'll pick up this sweet pea, just because I can. Maybe some of the girls in town enjoy some sweet pea. Elliot doesn't. Or does he?
The sun is angry today, but my skin is too delicate. I'm afraid.
Yes, Elliot, of course you'd be afraid. You should be very afraid. Well, work on the crops. There is going to come a point where, well, if I can get far enough down in the dungeon, I think that is my number one uno priority. Get down in the goddamn dungeon. Get some iron so I can get some auto sprinklers, and then, well, Garrett's a happy boy. I can plant a ton of stuff and not have to concern myself with having to water a lot of plants and crops all damn day long, wasting a majority of my energy, which I have very little of, as I notice all of the time. Like this day, unless I start eating some cave carrots or consuming something that's going to fill me full of energy, it's going to be a hell of a bust. And that kind of annoys me because, you know, I'm constantly putting these very high pressure standards on myself where it's like, Jesus, why have you not done this? Why have you not unlocked that? How come you have not formed a relationship with anybody yet? You intend on dying alone? And I'm like, it's not that bad. Whatever. I go, hey, Mayor. How you doing without your pants? Everyone seems a little happier this weekend, don't you think? Is it the weekend? No, it's Saturday. Well, fascinating. 9 a.m. to... Did I just miss the fucking blacksmith? God damn it. Who the hell are you? Oh, Alex is running the barbecue stand. I thought it was an ice cream stand, but I think for a moment there he was trying to say the word barbecue. Blacksmith, what do I need to do to get this minecart in working order? Because god damn it. I'd really love to have that as a fast track method. That would save me a lot of dicking around. What we got here? No? What is this? Jay's birthday, Mauro's birthday, Alex's birthday, Sam's birthday, Demetrius' birthday, and Willie's birthday. Okay, cool. I just want to look at the notice. There we go. Sebastian would like to hire someone to fetch a brem. You will be paid for your time. The hell is a bream? I don't know what that is, and I don't think I've run across one yet at all. So, I don't know if it's bad to accept a quest and then not be able to fulfill it, but I'm just not going to do it. And my inventory is completely full, and I'm practically out of energy, and Demetrius is looking fine today. Let's just gather up some fiber. Yes. Mixed seeds, too. Fucking A. I can grow some weird random shit with mixed seeds and not waste a bunch of space with just random fertilizer. Run, frog! Or I'll squash you with my sweet peas. Well, this has been a very unfulfilling day. At least it's halfway done. Or over halfway. Well over. As well, navigate around here. Now, there's that faster. So, what is your deal, boss? Nothing. Oh, right. Still don't recognize a lot of these summer plants. 6 days in, still have a hard time recognizing them. Throw a bunch of... Well, I'm trying to sell a bunch of shit, I suppose. Clam, coral, sap. Where have I been keeping my flowers? Not even too sure about that. Keeping my wood in here. There's that dwarf scroll. I'll have to look at that in my inventory somehow. Five carrots. No. So I keep the geode. Just because you never know when you're going to need a geode. Till some of this land. I find it very, very annoying how finicky it is about, oh, you're facing this direction. So you're going to plant seeds in that direction. Assortment of wild seeds, but that's spring seeds. God damn it. Don't want that. I have a big box of fertilizer, right? Right? Whatever, they're just wild seeds. I don't care. And it doesn't appear I can do anything with that. Okay, cool. Whatever. Oh, Stardew. I'm just a bit too salty for you right now. God damn. Need to try to sell something. I need a lot of those slimes for... I can't remember, but... Amethysts. Can I cook the amethyst? I guess there's only one way to find out. I'll sell the sweet pea, too. The yam I will hold on to just because I think that is part of the rare collection of things that are wanted. And coral, hold on to that for now. More amethysts. Might as well cook some of this quartz. Amethyst quartz, there we go. Need to make sure I have coal on me if I want to cook any quartz. Mussels. Let's, you know, sell all the mussels and the oysters. Not all the oysters or the mussels. Actually, keep that. No, keep a gold star. Just for exactly what I was mentioning before. And some iron ore. Okay, so. And you? Requires 5 ores. I only have 1. Sure, why not? No, I'm selling you. Copper, iron, scroll, leave behind. Could sell a bunch of the bug meat. Don't think I'll have... bug meat is so damn easy to come by. Trip over myself. Can I cook the topaz? That would be great. Yeah, one way to find out. Requires 5 for the topaz, so I'm not selling the topaz if I can smelt it into something better. So, you, and the bug meat. Okay. Well, might as well burn up all of my clay. I have a bunch of clay, right? Throw the clay in the kiln, and then I can make some money off some fucking pottery. That would be great. 10 wood. Mm-hmm. It's always something, isn't it? Okay, I get tons of wood in here. Ooh, there we are. What do you mean? I don't understand what the kiln is going to give me, but I imagine I will figure it out when it comes popping out of there. Whatever the hell it is. Oh, I see. If I want to make coal, then I chuck a bunch of wood in the kiln. Huh. Fascinating. And here I thought that I would use the, well, coal in the kiln, or the clay in the kiln. But it appears I was completely and absolutely mistaken of its purpose. Great. Mm-hmm. I'll leave the scythe behind. I don't think I'm going to need that very much. And while I'm over here, move the torches back onto that spot. Let's cut down some trees. Hey, let's cut down a, you know, clear out this area just a tiny bit. In a place where, you know, the trees that I fell will not end up falling into the lake or the river, and I lose them completely. That would be, that'd be disastrous as hell. Boy, oh boy, does this place get dark at night. Yeah, the scythe just has a much wider swing radius, but practically does the exact same job as, well, the sword. Just probably a bit faster and more efficient. Alright, energy's almost completely worn out. One more tree and call that a night. Am I exhausted? I will push it. I'm gonna push it hard. It's fuck you, I did nothing today. I cut down two trees, I wandered around a bunch and tried to figure out what the hell I'm doing again. Which is just annoying on my part. Tons of sap, actually. Gonna take the sap, going to craft. There we go. Excellent. Got a lot of sap, so fertilizer and sap, having a bunch of that on hand. Yes, 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 I'm aware it's getting late. So I'm gonna get to bed before you get too upset with me. Fucking finger's going a little bit crazy. Oh! Worth the wood is worth 50% more, and chance of double harvest when foraging. Oh. Did I just pick what I wanted out of the two of those? Because I think I will went for the double wood, if given the option. Or knowing that was an option. Shit. Okay, cool. Well, at least I made a decent bit of money on... Ooh, Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, baked fish. Whenever I make this one at home, my two cats go bananas. I need a second chef around just to keep them from hopping on the counter for a bite. Just make sure the fish is fresh, preferably caught with your own rod. Now watch as I place the fish on a bed of spring greens. You learned how to cook baked fish. Fortune teller. Ah, yes, I can hear the spirits whispering. We have a new watcher from Stardew Valley. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. And weather report. From the weather report, it's going to be clear and sunny all day. Nice sunny day. Good weather report. Screw it. Ah, wait, what we got here? I don't know. But whatever my crop is, it seems to be coming up at a decent rate. And maybe when I gather all this up, then I will make sure that I buy a bunch of seeds, plant a decent farm, and hopefully by that time, I'll have some fucking iron. Okay. Actually, what random food item do I have in my inventory that I wasn't too sure about that? 25, 3 and 12, 25, 10. I'll hold on to that just for some energy as I go rock some shit in the caverns. Yeah, sorry, Xerxes, I'll water you tomorrow. My bad. I did not forget about him, I just didn't care. Which is the first sign of a negligent pet owner. Maybe I should be, throttled for that. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Pretty much how I treat my dog, and that's why I don't have a dog. Wow, my energy is drained down a lot. What the hell if I... I don't even know. I don't even want to know. We're going to level 30 today, boys and gals. Haha, fuck you. Did I gather my little prize from the Adventurers Club from last time I was down here? Did I kill all the Duggies? I was gonna get a bear hoe. Well, send it to the blacksmith for a couple of days and then, you know, have a better hoe. Anything? Nothing? Alright. Spending a lot of energy digging around there, but I'm gonna spend most of it trying to find the exit out of here. Great. Why couldn't the first bug that I murdered, the slime, give it to me? Would be too easy, hey? You know, Too difficult. Some copper. Wait, did I just randomly get some copper ore? Strange and weird and, you know, somewhat alarming, but fuck you, I'm not gonna question. Thank you for the exit. I'm going to grab that amethyst and whatever copper is around here. Quartz, never mind. I see a bunch of purple rocks, and I think everything is amethyst. Damn. Alright, fine. I'll deal with you when you come back. Uh-huh. Now you're back. Guess who's back? Back again. That stupid bug that, well, couldn't do a goddamn thing. Couldn't even do any Dren. You may say, Dren is not a word. If you've been watching Farscape, it is. Is there equivalent to the word shit? Hmm. Random torch put down. We're gonna get into a bug fight now, eh? Be walking out here with a ton of bug meat if that keeps up. There's no more? I knew there'd be more. Always more. Some motherfucker's trying to ice skate uphill. Always trying to ice skate uphill. Ah, fuck it. You know, I've gotten the copper that I was hoping for out of here. It's a temporary effect, but I don't know what draws it, what causes it to happen. Whatever. Down to 27 by noon. Not horrible, not great, but... Should have brought a few of those cherry bombs. Geodes. Fucking A. Okay. Need to wander about, make sure I gather all the minerals here that I want. And murder any idiots that think they can, well, deal with me. Then we are off to 28, which I think is the lowest we've been. Wait, what are you? Just a random rock. It looked different enough. I'm like, is this silver? That would be great, but no. Thank you, little random bug. And this last copper here. Whew. Does not have the magnetic abilities I was kind of hoping for. It's like, I'm just going to run away and you're going to come to me. No. I have to stay within a mild vicinity of it for a moment to... Excellent. 29. There you are. Whew. But I am here to gather. It's one of these, eh? Damn. Well, I'll have two of them coming for me. Don't have time for you. Ooh, hello. You're new? That looks like some amethyst. It is. Huh. You may say, he's just guessing. I've dealt with a bunch of amethyst earlier. Really? I come all this way over here and you have no coal in the minecart for me? Bullshit. At least it gave me a second exit. Do I want to go in here fucking pickaxe swinging? Gotta get them before they can run away and, well, turn into bugs, which are not that big of a threat, honestly, but enough of an annoyance that I don't want to have to deal with them. Quartz, don't mind if I do. Better check off this pathway to the right-hand side over here first before I head up any further off to the left. Just because it doesn't look like it leads to very much. Or it's just a big-ass loop. Either way. Yeah, it's a big-ass loop. Has to be. Not what I want to do. I want to eat the spice berry. ...50 energy. You have to spend some time eating some cave carrots. or digging for some cave carrots, because if I do not... Excellent, I've made it to level 30. Ooh, oh. Now things are getting dark. And probably mean down here as well. At least torches are cheap to make. See a bug over here. Found the way down. Drop a torch right there, just for shits and giggles. Can I get like a miner's hat or something? Because I can't even recognize if there's any, like, legitimately different stones down here. Oh. And whatever the hell I just murdered is invisible in the darkness. That's not fair. Red mushroom. Don't mind if I do. Well. Since all the stones look pretty much the same, except for whatever the hell that... Is that something I broke earlier and did not pick up? Yeah, it's just regular stone. Okay. Forget you, dark cave. I don't need your bullshit. Hell, the ladder's just off to the left there. How convenient for me. But more darkness. How much energy am I going to expend going in a random direction, hoping to find something of value? Wow. Oh, it's just a geode. I thought I picked up like multiple geodes there. I'm like, holy shit. Even busting open a geode dude wouldn't give you that much nice geodes. Sticks, perhaps? I love my copper pickaxe, where one hits all these rocks. You are a very worthwhile investment, I think. Single piece of copper. What the fuck are these now? Skeletons? It's not a skeleton. Some sort of stone golem creature? Is that more copper? 7 o'clock, so... Whatever I need to... Oop, fuck it. I don't even care about fighting that golem bullshit. I just want to get down to 35. So at some point... what is that, bat? Come on. Well, this bat is tough. Ah, bat wings. Hey, I think somebody wants some bat wings somewhere. At least you take a bit of damage when, well, I want you to. So, need to find... Oh, you're just a random bug. It's not going to do me any good, except for the delicious bug meat that you contain within your body. Can I not get to over there from here? Or do I have to take an upper way? Great. Fuck it. Take it. 35. Ding, ding, motherfucker. Well, isn't getting to 40 one of the adventurer's missions? This is a nothing. Well, I want you back then. Thank you. Cave carrots. You are my only hope to make sure that I do not pass out down here. 60 energy. That should do me decent. Should be alright for... making it... That's strange that this is a mid-tier elevator level. But it doesn't have a ladder immediately, and it's actually, you know, kind of large. And it looked like there's an enemy here as well. So I have to find the exit, hey? Okay, there you are. I'm taking my pika, or my torch. I'm going down there. Now, start giving me the goods. It's what I've come down all this way for. Damn, them golems are tough. Still don't see quite what I'm looking for. There's no way I can make it to 40. Yeah, that's... Oh, he dropped some quartz. Could you all start doing that? I would really appreciate it. For what purpose? No, fuck you, that's why. No. I think I'm gonna spend all of my next excursion down here hunting for cave carrots, because, I definitely need them. No. Some different looking rocks here. Looks different slightly, but I think that's just due to a lack of light. Yeah, I've angered another bat. No. Okay, it's midnight. Christ. Alright. Them last set of bat wings, and time to get the hell out of here. Damn. Very close to level 40, but not going to get that today. This is the last thing I want to do. Well, get knocked down the mine. Second last thing I want to do is collapse outside and have practically no energy tomorrow. Which, depending on what time I get to bed, which is probably going to be pretty damn late, I will most likely not have my optimal energy either. It's a very annoying little trade-off that the game offers. So, well, not offers, but penalizes you with. That's the word I was going for. And screw it. I'm going to see if I can... right here. So, just going to drop all of you off, although a majority of it does not go here anyways. Actually, I'm going to sell those, because I don't need them for anything anymore. The quartz, I'll make sure to smelt up, and 50 P. Wow, that was a good excursion for copper. Holy shit. That was really, really good. Can I make another furnace? I need stone, I think, and then craft one, actually, two. There we go. Two more furnaces. 1:30, I'm gonna have to fucking go to sleep. God damn it, I have to look at them. What do you mean one coal? I have coal for... Oh, I didn't take the coal. Wait, I thought I read 50. Was it just 10? And I was having a stroke and putting a bunch of things that did not exist into the world on that? Okay, cool. Sure, why not? I guess I won't be smelting a ton of... Yep, a lot of refined quartz. Tell you that. God damn it, go to bed. Level 4 mining, plus 1 to pickaxe proficiency, new crafting recipe, transmute iron?
Oh.
What? What? Can I start making iron out of quartz? That would be fucking cool. I don't think that's how that works, though. It's gonna be clear and sunny all day, fortune teller. Spirits are very displeased. They will do their best to make my life difficult. And welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Let's talk corn. It's an unusual crop because it lasts for two seasons. That's right, while most crops die when the season changes, corn lives and now you can... lives on. You can grow it in both summer and fall. Now get out there and plant some corn. Summer and fall. Alright, you have my attention, corn gods. Well, I guess I didn't need that many furnaces. Actually, I'm going to go and refine my hoe. One day I'm gonna fucking learn what I can do with this quartz. Bat wings? Actually, I don't... Yeah, I'll take all the bat wings. Why not? Slime doesn't go in there. The bug meat, maybe I will sell. Cherry bombs, I will bring into the dungeon with me. Coal, don't need that. Geodes, I'll bust a bunch of those up. And drop you and you off in your respective place. I'm gonna sell a ton of bug meat. See if that gets me something. Do I need... I don't think that bug meat is a needed item for the community center. But first, always remember to water your crops. It's not necessary to water them twice, but it's just as nice. Thank you, Copper Bar, for finishing up so damn quickly. If only the quartz acted as fast as you. So, all watered up. Fill up my watering can. And... these I will sell because I do not need them. Need more carrots. I should actually spend a day kind of just digging around with my hoe before I give up my hoe. Mind you, if I'm fast enough and smart enough, which doesn't ever happen in my life, but if I manage to meet either of those requirements, then maybe, just maybe. Nah, I should gather a bunch of, cave carrots. If I intend on going down more than 5 levels, it's kind of unnecessary. Mind you, got random worms here and there for clay. Alright, fuck it. I'm sending the hoe into a blacksmith. Taking the longest damn route to do it, but... you know, bust open all my geodes, and then for the next few days... oh god, I still need to burn half an hour. I don't want to spend it standing around, I sure went down to the goddamn beach first. By the time I get back, it's gonna be like 9:30. Yep, definitely is. Whatever. I got a shell. A shell for all my efforts. What the fuck are you? A rainbow shell? Okay, it was worth it. It's definitely worth it to come down to the beach. Look at my muscles! Oysters. Never mind. Not muscle. Muscles are the smaller ones. Oh, yeah. Well. Thinking I need to swing by the community center as well, so I will make sure to hold on to that rainbow shell, because that is probably useful as hell for the community center to fulfill all of its needs. Ugh, even later getting back than I thought. Jesus. What am I doing? Just pissing away time. I got all my copper bars on me, and hopefully enough money? I need you. Need to process these geodes. Gimme good, gimme good, gimme good. No whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy. What the hell is that? Alamite. Some coal. I suppose that's what I get for Alamite and whatever Celestine. 5 iron ores, you beautiful man. And Jagoite. Okay. I want to upgrade my hoe to a copper hoe. I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple of days. Okay. I'm gonna miss my hoe. I'm gonna miss my hoe. But I got a lot of lovely things for you, did I not? That, I got that, and that was it. Fuck! Yeah, I guess I already got a few of those things. Alright. I was expecting to get something nice from you. You let me down again. You look like Pritchard. Whatever. Community center. Dump off those bat wings and... did I hold on to that mushroom? Or did I drop... I dropped that mushroom in my chest, did I not? Which means I do not have it to throw into the community center for... I think it was like random things in the dungeon or whatever the hell. Never gonna fill out that fishing one. There's no goddamn way. All the things I should be somewhat apt towards, it's not fishing. No, you're not gonna get my only iron bar. No! No! Damn it. You want 10 bat wings? 10! Alright, so I need more bat wings. And slime, and then I can fill out that adventurer's bundle at least. And the geologist bundle, frozen tear, and fire quartz. Quartz. Oh, and I'm poor now. Shit. Well, has a tendency to happen. Had to happen sometime or another. I just wish it didn't happen so soon. Mind you, my 11 copper bars left on me, which I don't know what else I'll need copper for. Probably everything. With those on me, I have a possibility of making some good money. Maybe. Just maybe. I know I can't afford anything from the Adventurers Club, so... back into the mines! 35 in diddly doodly. Deuterino. It is randomized every time, right? Kind of feel that it is, but be nice if it wasn't. Oh, bats. Bat, 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 bat. Good. I need your wings. Although I can't see you in the damn dark. Just a single wing? Cheap bastard. Yeah, random coal. That's always nice. No, there's nothing here. I will take that back and... shit. I have plenty of energy. I say that for now, until I come into this circumstance where I no longer have plenty of energy. Christ. Okay, moving some stuff around here. Give me the exit, unless I've already discovered the exit, but it was so damn dark that I could not actually see it. That would be upsetting. Mm-hmm. Just a little bit. Just a little. Wait. Okay, maybe I did. Okay. Sold all my bug meat, so... actually, I don't think the community center wanted any of it. Be nice to have a bat come at me. Some more amethyst. I can sell that shit, right? Yeah. Iron golem, don't care. Some quartz. I do. Look at that. That is a stockpile of copper right there. 5, 6, and 9? Are you kidding me? No, that's just counting up. Right? That's how that works. No, it wasn't giving me 12 at a time. 22. That is a lot more copper than I probably should have had. Okay. Mission is to get to level 40. Actually, what do we have here? That looks different enough to be something. No, it's just stone. Okay, there's nothing down on this level. 37, a complete bust. Thank you, level 37, for wasting my fucking time. But, got a tiny bit of bug meat out of that. This is a much better level. Look at that. Some copper, some coal. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Mushroom, another cave mushroom. I'll gladly take. Got some weird stuff going here with the landscape and geometry. Almost in a way where I'm not too sure what I'm standing on. You know, I don't think that these guys are inherently aggressive. Inventory's full, you say. I should have dropped off some useful stuff, you say. Joggoite. No, you know what? The clay. I don't know what I can do with the clay yet. And you did not give me an exit. 38, and I'm going to end up probably busting every rock in here, finding the exit. Shit. And I can't even pick up geodes. You know what? Stones don't matter. They don't matter that much when it comes down to finding geodes. Well, yeah. One more batwing. Christ. So that should put me up to 6. I need 4 more if I intend on unlocking that thing in the community center. And then, hello! Yes. What do you mean I can't pick up another mushroom? Do the mushrooms not stack? It's a silver tier mushroom compared to... Alright, sure. No. Yes, I will eat my last cave carrot. Because I want that mushroom. Red mushroom, what do you offer? Copper? Bunch of random torches, don't mind if I do. It's because I don't feel like making more. Getting a bit more I'm surprised that I'm not running across iron, like, pre-level 40. Do you actually have to be below level 40 to find iron? That, seems ridiculous to me. Okay, I just need to find the next level down. I have a few hours. I have a passable amount of energy. Taking that torch. Fucking. Unless I've walked by it and I couldn't see it because it was hidden in the darkness. Which would be very upsetting, to say the least. Yeah, I'm gonna bust every rock here. Or I walked by it earlier and I was a blind idiot. God damn it. What are you, Slingshot? You take precedence over bug meat any day. Right? Yeah. Sure you do. And just because I want to be the greediest. What are we? What are you? Okay, so those just shatter. Can I hit them with an axe? What the hell did you just drop? Coral, you gotta go. Sap, I can pick you up anywhere. Winter root. I'm going to swap you for that. Chuck the slime. I'm going to eat the winter root. That'll keep me strong for a little bit. So, stop destroying crystals or... find a method of gathering them that does not destroy them. I don't know. Is it the Minecraft method where it's like you need a particular type of pickaxe if you want to gather anything here? And it's like, I don't feel like it? No, of course the exit won't be underneath the largest boulder in the goddamn room. Okay, I'm getting exhausted, but I made it to level 42. Oh no. Oh, it was just because I was slimed. I'm like, have I gotten so exhausted that I can't even run anymore? That's a very, very bad thing. Ah, single Batwing.
Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Iron.
We've done it. We found the dream. Can I eat you? No, wait. I want to look at what you... negative minus... negative 98.
Oh. Okay. Very good. I did not eat you.
Okay. This may be the worst mistake ever. Okay. I got enough iron ore that I can smelt some iron bars. I have to leave the mine. I do not have the energy to proceed with this course of action. My balls have gotten too big, and they are starting to weigh me down. 10:30. Does the community center close at any specific time, or can I just enter into that dilapidated building at any moment I feel like it? I'm going to figure it out. Wait, what the hell is this now? Homeless man is coming to town to murder the people. If he pulls out a knife and starts stabbing people, that's it.
Grr, sounds like raccoons are back again. Filthy varmints. Ah, you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back.
Do I have food for you? I don't even think I have food for you.
It was me. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Linus. You're hungry, man. It's just...
I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that'll go to waste if I don't take it.
Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? No. Yes, it's disgusting. Fuck you. No, it's a shame for food to go to a waste. That's the one I'm leaning towards the most likely. Yes, it's illegal. That's George's private property. Actually, no, when you throw it in the garbage, it actually becomes public property once it reaches the curb. And no, there's nothing wrong with what you're doing, but you should get a job and stop leeching off others. There is a reason that he's in this situation.
Thanks, Garrett. I knew you were an open-minded person. I feel good about what I'm doing. I'm not harming anyone.
As long as you're happy with how you're living,
you can go on home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good.
Wait! Oh, Gus. How's this gonna go, Gus?
I know what you're doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry.
Thank you, Gus.
Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it.